Pancake Day. So where better to celebrate than Creperie de Claudie, right here in the diff. Do you like pancakes?
Absolutely love pancakes. I cannot wait to try a creperie.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing. I personally love maple syrup and strawberries. I know you like caramel and apple.
Yeah, well, I'm going to try it, so we'll see what it's like. But yeah, excited for Pancake Day. I feel like I haven't celebrated Pancake Day properly in years, so I'm excited.
I was coming from France, I thought that could be nice to have a creperie in Cardiff, because at this time we didn't have any creperie in Cardiff at this time, so I thought it would be maybe successful. Oh, in France it's a tradition, you know, we eat pancake like every week, every day, you know, it's really common to eat pancake in France. Everything is homemade, you know, we make also the caramel sauce. So it's really nice, yes, it's salted. I think people, they like bacon cheese, egg, and of course lemon sugar. Lemon sugar is popular. Nutella, of course. Nutella is nice. So, Geri, I have a gage for you. You make some pancake, and some you will make Geri pancake.
Geri, yourself and I are about to make each other's pancakes. How are you feeling?
I'm quite excited.
I'm quite nervous, to be honest, because you're going to have to eat this. What's the first thing we've got to do, Sam?
Okay, so just
a bit of butter on here.
Yeah.
Just a little bit, yeah?
Oh, Sam.
What?
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It looks harder than it looks.
Yeah, I think mine was probably better attempt than yours.
No, you're gonna upset
all the way.
Yeah, but you need to unfold it.
Oh, unfold it.
And then flip it on its back.
Oh, all of it?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry, all of it.
Some look here.
So hang on, to confirm, I actually, by default,
Sam's
won that challenge.
Lucky we'd have a burnt pancake. Oh. Bravo, Geri, bravo.
Well, Geri, it's safe to say, neither of us won that challenge. We were both appalling.